see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more than I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself.
I'm very glad that the residents in this area picked up the challenge. Okay, and today we have a launching of this program. Now, this is a pilot project. We do not know how this will go, but I'm very glad to see the efforts put in by the residents here and also the children. All the t-shirts that you see now, the t-shirts that they are wearing, all sponsored by the residents collectively. Okay, the parents came together and they all donated money to print this t-shirt and to get their children involved. So the product is the composed materials, but the byproduct you can see will be the values that you're teaching the children. Have you all watched WALL-E? Have you watched WALL-E? Yeah. So these are the things that the children will learn. And also public speaking, like what you see just now, these are byproducts, things that you sow into your children's life. So I hope that the residents will give their cooperation. There are many things that we need to fine-tune, okay, on the location and how 3 months down the road, how the smell will be like. You know, these are all the things that we are all working together. So if you have any queries on this project, please see Mr. TK Lee, okay, and I'm sure he will be able to explain the project in depth to you.
Bedding from vegetarian pets, ashes from wood, paper and lumpwood, charcoal, sawdust and wood chipping, wool, pen bedding plants, rhubarb leaves, young annual wheat, example the chickweed, woody clippings, cotton threads and string, made from natural fiber, feathers, vacuum bag contents, all natural fiber, clothes cut into small pieces, tissue, paper towels, and napkins, shredded confidential documents, corn cobs, and stock.